woke up early one morning, the earth lay cool and still, when suddenly a tiny bird perched upon my windowsill. He sang so lovely, so carefree and so gay, yet slowly all my troubles began to slip away. He sang of far-off places, of laughter and of fun. I stirred beneath the covers, crept slowly out of bed, then gently shut the window and crushed his fucking head. I'm not a morning person.